Here is an example of the loop with opposition. Each member of the red team has a player to mark, yet because player 1 has looped around, there isn't a red player to get there quick enough, so 1 gets away with the ball down the edge of the pitch.